Okay, now see this question is very easy. The elevator shown in the figure is descending with an acceleration of 2 meter per second square. The mass of the block A is 0.5 kilogram. The force exerted by the block A on the block B is what? So here we have the block A. Since the elevator is descending with 2 meter per second square acceleration, the block A also has the same acceleration. So if I draw the FBD of the block, okay, there are only two forces acting on the block. One is mg downwards and the second is normal force upwards. And the block is coming down with acceleration a equal to 2 meter per second square. So we just need to apply the Newton's second law of motion, that is net force is mass into acceleration. In this case, acceleration is downwards. So I am asking for the net force in downward direction. So net force in downward direction will be mg minus n, that will be equal to ma. So n will be equal to mg minus ma. So that is m times g minus a. Okay. So we just put the values in the question. So m is 0.5 kg and a is 2. So 0.5 into 10 minus 2, that is 0.5 into 8. So this is 4 Newton. This is the normal force. So the correct answer will be option A.